Hello, I'm Sherilyn, the music tech teacher. Welcome back to another video tutorial. As a continuation from the previous video tutorial on recording singing with music in the background for Android device, I am going to show you how you're going to edit that video on CapCut. So the first thing you're going to do is to open up the CapCut app and you're going to tap on New Project. And now you select the video clip which you recorded of yourself singing. So this is the first one. And then I'll tap the Add button here at the bottom right. So the first thing we're going to do once the project is open is to change the format of the video. So look at the bottom menu and you can actually swipe it left and right like so. I'm just using my thumb. So you're going to swipe to the left until you see the format button. Tap on that. And then select 16:9 ratio. That's the standard aspect ratio for landscape type videos. And it's also the standard aspect ratio when you upload a YouTube video. So once the aspect ratio is selected, tap on the back button to go back to the main menu for the tools. So now the next thing you're going to do is to split this video clip right where you start singing. So I'm going to play the video, or you can move the video along until you see the part where you're singing. Okay, so this is the part where I've already started to sing, so I'm just going to backtrack a couple of seconds before that and play, and then pause it just before I start singing. So that's the part where I sang. So I'm going to tap on the video clip and then select the split button down here. So now, when I tap on this video clip, there are two separate video clips now. The first half is me waiting when the music is going on, and the second part is where I've already started to sing. So now the next thing we're going to do is to add the audio clip. So you're going to tap on the add audio, which is already below the video clip. Tap on that, and then tap on sounds. And then we are going to extract the sound from the device and then look for the MP3 file that you downloaded from the previous tutorial. So for me, it's the How Great How Art Karaoke, and it's 3 minutes and 50 seconds. So I'm going to tap on the add button on the right here. So now that audio clip is extracted and placed into the project. So I'm going to adjust the audio track now by tapping and holding it and bring it to the front. And as you can see, when I zoom in by using my two fingers, you can see that there's this empty part of the audio track. So it'll be good to just trim it by holding down this white block in front here and then bring it just to when the audio starts. Okay, where the music starts. So I'm just going to adjust it to the front again. So it looks neater. Okay, but now we are going to split this music track right where the singing starts. So to do that, we will need to mute the singing video by tapping on this mute clip audio. So now the video will not play any sound and we can just focus on the music track. So let's play the music track from the beginning and pause right where the singing starts. So it's around here where the singing starts. So with the audio clip selected, I'm going to press the split button. So now the audio clip is split up, and as you can see, the split of the audio track and the video track is not at the same spot. So I will have to drag the second half of the audio and bring it to where the split starts. Okay, so you will need to zoom in to adjust it more neatly, and it will be more accurate as well. Okay, so you can really zoom in quite a lot. Okay, so let's see if that is synchronized. So now we're going to do the same by dragging that first half of the audio clip, the cue clip actually, and then I'm going to unmute the singing video and then play the video right where the singing is just going to start. So it's quite accurate, it's very synchronized. So now I am going to clean up the beginning of the video and the end of the video. So I will do the beginning part first. As you can see, the music starts around here. So I'm going to split my video clip right at where it starts. Tap on it and then press split and then tap on the first part where it's redundant and then delete it. The delete button is down here. So now it is better and I can drag the audio clip to the front as well. Sure, it's adjusted nicely. Okay, so I'm going to clean up the ends here. So I will going to stop that video there and I'm just going to tap on the video, tap on split, tap the audio clip and then split again. So it's easier than trimming, it's cleaner. So just tap on those clips and delete it because you don't need it. And normally for CapCut, there is this credit clip at the end and you probably do not need it. So you can just tap on it and then select delete. So give your video a once go over, just check again to make sure that it's correct. And you can fast forward to the part where the split starts. So once you're satisfied with the video, you can tap back and then use the other features in the menu to add text, stickers, or even do overlays if there's more than one person who's involved in the video project. But otherwise, you can just tap on this export button, which is at the upper right corner here, and then choose the 1080p resolution if you recorded in 1080p, and then stick to the default frame rate, which is 30. And then tap on export. So it will take a while for the video to export, especially if your video is quite long. So once the video is done, you can share it to your social media platforms and it's also automatically saved into your gallery. So once you're done, that's all. So I hope you enjoyed this video tutorial. And if you like it, please give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to comment, give me some feedback, as well as subscribe to my channel to receive more video tutorials like this. After all, it is free. See you!